Perhaps I'm to hit the mark on the far wall. That sort of thing has repositioned the archways in the past. There's a pillar here, but no ledge near it for me to grab onto.
Arresto momentum. Confringo! Incendio!
Confringo!
Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Glacius. Expelliarmus.
Expelliarmus.
trigger. Expelliarmus.
What a relief. Revelio.
Say, I'm curious to hear Visador's travels.
Do come in. Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
This is uncharted magic, Isadora. You can only see what has been sealed in the jar, and we do not know what power that may hold. But the traces of that magic are different from what I've seen before.
Thank you.
You're back.
And in one piece, no less. It is good to see you again.
Professor Rookwood told me about what happened at Rookwood Castle.
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves, it is most fortunate that someone so competent is following this path.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep the second artifact safe as you've advised.
Good. Are you ready to move on?
What was the glowing strand that Isadora pulled from her father's chest?
It was pain. You will understand more about her actions as you complete the trials.
I'm ready for whatever comes next.
In that case, introductions are in order.
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
How do you do? I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything they set their minds to.
Thank you, Professor. It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
I am certain that you are more than capable of completing my trial. However, I must first, how shall I say, prepare the location of your next trial.
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the inconvenience of, well...
A vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? Indeed, I should. I shall confirm that everything is in order immediately.
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. Until then, you should continue to hone your magic. If you learn more about Ranrok and Victor Rookwood's activities in the meantime, please let us know.
Very well, Professor. I know. Continue to hone my magic.
You do learn quickly. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well, and we shall learn how he fared with the helmet you retrieved. Well done today, as always. We shall speak again soon.